The attacks began Wednesday morning when attackers carrying guns and explosives ran into Iran's parliament building. Iranian state television says one of the attackers set off an explosion.
We were in a taxi and some men came out from the parliament. They told people and taxi drivers to stay away, apparently because there was shooting inside. People started running away and seeking shelter. Then emergency vehicles arrived and the gunfire sound increased.
As the attack was taking place, gunmen and suicide bombers attacked the shrine of Iran's revolutionary leader, Ayatollah Ruhollah Khomeini. His remains are buried just outside of Tehran. At least one security guard and an attacker were reported killed. The Islamic State Group, or Daesh, claimed responsibility for both attacks. This is the first time the group's supporters have taken responsibility for an attack in Iran. For VOA Learning English, I'm Dorothy Gundy.